Does it have to be that we're all corrupt and we're all bought and paid for by the NRA? The National Rifle Association is an association of American citizens who have freely associated under the First Amendment of the Constitution, freedom of association. That's it. The NRA is not selling silencers. The NRA is not selling guns. It's not selling rifles. It's not selling bazookas. It's not selling tanks. It's making the case for the Second Amendment. And so now we're supposed to hate it. And only because of the NRA can't the left get their laws through. I'm still waiting to hear. What law would have prevented Las Vegas?
For more, sign up for LevinTV.